This is another excursion from our Ponant ship, Le Boreal, on our Boston-to-Montreal itinerary. We're traveling by small tour boat to one of Canada's national parks, Mingan Archipelago. Some of the interesting rock formations begin to come into view. And then we meet our enthusiastic guide, Andre-Anne Rouleau, who introduces us to her island.
Now, if you just turn around and you look over there, there's the north. And what you can see is the North Shore. Now, the North Shore is not the same kind of rock. It's a rock that's come from the bottom of the earth, called a magmatic rock, an igneous rock. So it's a really hard rock, really strong rock, very difficult to break. In comparison, a limestone is very fragile. It's a rock that is fragile, it can be eroded, and was created at the bottom of an ancient sea. And we're going to learn more a little bit further in the forest. So now it's time to get one of the most useful tools of this ride. Just open your ears, take off your very amazing eyes to look around. Make sure your nose is ready to smell all the wonder of the forest. And most important of all, bring your imagination with you, because we're going to see some shapes in all those rocks.
Here's one, the Richard Nixon Rock. Do you see the dolphin in this rock, the big one on the bottom? The lady silhouette, left is her front, her backside on the right.
And their shell is mainly made of calcium carbonate. So what happens is the salt water goes around the calcium carbonate shell and it becomes soluble in the water. But at one point there's too much for what the water can take. So it precipitates in the bottom, and we have layers and layers and layers and layers and layers and.